I have learned that the Lord doesn't necessarily want our time, talents, and earthly possessions. He wants our hearts, our minds, and our wills, because his infinite wisdom allows him to do so much more with them than we can ourselves. He also seeks to maximize our blessings as we follow him. Our willingness to consecrate these intangibles indicates how firmly planted our feet are on the pathway of discipleship.